Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hi, my name is Sanjana and I make videos around fashion, food and travel. So this is the first time I'm making sit down video, and I already make a lot of videos around the office lookbook series, but I never face a camera. So this is the first time I'm sitting and making video in front of camera. So I'm quite nervous today. So let's see how it goes. If you have any queries or the suggestion, please put down that in the comment section. I will try to respond as soon as possible. This is the first time I'm making the sit down video, so I want a feedback from you guys, like what exactly the changes you will like to see in this video. So this is the first time I'm making the Shein haul on my channel. I ordered the Shein products quite a lot of time when I was in India, and now I'm in Dubai, UAE. I know like Shein is banned in India, but it is available here in UAE. So for all those girls who are watching this video from India, I have found out the similar products from the Indian websites like Myntra, Ajio, Amazon and the Flipkart. So I did a lot of quiet research to find out the similar products with the similar quality. Maybe you will get kind of similar quality on those websites also. So I tried my best to find out the similar products from the Indian website. So if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and let's start with the haul. Okay, so the first product which I ordered from Shein is this dress. Let me show you guys how it looks. So this is a lavender colored dress. It is a sleeveless dress and it is having this puff at the bust area, and you will get this sideless. So basically you can cinch it around your waist, so you will get the perfect curves. And for the fitting also it is very good. I really like this color, the material, everything is so good about this dress. So if you see the material also, it is very good. So let me show you. It is not the transparent material also, it is little kind of crepe. When you think about Shein, you might think about the quality will not come good, but this is really good in quality. So I find out the similar dresses from the Myntra and the Flipkart in the same color. Even I got a similar dress which is having this puff pattern on the bust side. So I'm providing all those link in the description. The only thing I feel the drawback of this dress for me, if you are okay with like a deep neck, then you can definitely go with this. I'm not that much comfortable with the deep neck, so I'm thinking to pair this with some like I will put some shrug or the jacket on this, and I can go with this dress. But otherwise, I really like this product. The color, material, fitting, everything I really like about this product. And this is one of my favorite purchase from this haul. Okay, so let's discuss about the size and the price of this product. So I ordered this dress in the size L, and if you see, the length is also quite long and it is good. So my height is 5'9" and it is a quite good length for me. So the price for this one is the 52.50 dirham. So if you convert this into the INR, it may be around like 1,100 or 200, around that. So it is quite a good purchase. Next thing I'm going to share with you is this bag. This looks like a mini bag. You can wear it as a cross body bag also. So if you see, this is having this very pretty details on the top of that. So you can hold it like this also, and you can wear it as a cross body also. So when you open this inside, I have kept this belt. So you can put this belt and you can wear it as a cross body bag. So this is good for travel. So when you are going for the dinner dates or something, then you can take it as a purse. And if you are doing any activities or something, then wear it as a cross body bag. The only thing I felt is like it is not very good quality, but whatever the price I paid, I feel it is good because whenever you see, if you go in some mall or something, you will get bags around 100 dirham with a good quality. But this one I got for the 22 dirham. So this is after the discount, I'm telling you the price. So 22 dirham means around 400 to 500 I got this bag. The one thing which I didn't like is this buttons. It is very poor quality and it is smelling like a plastic. This bag is not smelling good, but otherwise I can take it for the travel. Don't put much heavy material. I'm not sure about the quality, but look wise it is really looking good and I really like this product and I'm keeping this. It's a small cute bag, I really like. So let's talk about the next product. I really like the phone cases from the Shein. I already ordered this one. I'm using that one right now. And the another one which I ordered is this. I'm putting all those details here in the description also. I really like this material and everything is so good. Even if you see here, you will get this stripe, right? You can just push it little. So you can hold this like this for holding if you are vlogging or something, or if you just want to hold your phone comfortably, then you can push it and you can use it like this. Even you can keep it your phone like this. So you might be aware about the pop socket we are putting back on the phone. So this is, I feel, something different than the pop socket. So I ordered this one. And this I got for the 10 dirham, which is around 200 or 220 in Indian rupees. Still, I feel like in 200 or 220, you are getting like a phone cases, which is very cheap. I really don't like the products from the Flipkart and Amazon, like the mobile cases. For the price what we are paying, like 1,000 rupees, if you are paying just for the phone case, I will not prefer that. But this is just for the 200 and the color is very pretty and even the pattern is very pretty. The use is also like you can use this as a phone stand also. So I really like this one. So if you are interested to purchase this one, then you need to purchase from the Shein. Otherwise, I have provided those Flipkart and Amazon links in the description. Or go to your local market and purchase the phone covers. You will get in very cheap price. If you are in Pune, go to FCE Road. You will get in very cheap price. So let's move to the next product. The next product which I order is this trouser. It is a chocolate brown colored trouser, basically a dark brown colored trouser. I really like the material again. If you see this, it is not transparent at all. I'm in the size large for this one and you will get one belt also with this. So this is the belt. You need to wrap this belt around your waist. So if you see this, you need to wrap and you need to put this. The only thing which I didn't like about this trouser is this zip. It is like quite a task to take this zip down and up. Otherwise, I feel that zip material is not that good. Otherwise, this cloth material is very good. For me, my height is 5'9". I'm getting this as a full high-waisted trouser. So if you are a short, then you can maybe cut this down from the bottom. Or if you are my height, then this is the perfect trouser for you girls. So I really like the color. Again, the material is very good. And for the price I'm paying, so this I got for the 45.75 dirham after the discount. That means it may be around 900. So I've got the trouser, this very good quality trouser, even high-waisted trouser just for the 900. So this is a good buy for me. I really liked this pattern also. This is very good. With this belt, it looks quite good. I provided all the images here, how it is looking on me. Just the only thing which I don't like is the zip. You can maybe change the zip and put another zip, but otherwise all the things, material, color, fitting, everything I like about this trouser. I have found out a similar trouser from the Myntra, which is just for the 300 dirham. I'm not sure about the quality, but when I see the reviews, it is quite a good trouser. So if you are thinking about purchasing the same trouser, you can find out that in the Myntra. I have provided that link in the description, so go and check out. I think I'm going to talk about the accessories which I ordered. So the first thing I ordered, this ring set. So I'm showing all the images here. So one I'm wearing also right now. I really like this ring set. This is like a 6 pieces ring set which I got, and it is very like different color and it is in gold. I really like the gold rings. First thing, let me tell you the price for this one. So I ordered this is the 6 pieces set, fashionable vintage geometry joint knuckle ring set, that is the name says, and this is for the 7 dirham, means around 140 rupees I got this 6 piece set. So I have found out a similar jewelry like ring set from the Myntra. You will get a lot of options on Myntra, Amazon about the ring set. So I have provided those links in the description. So I really like the quality and even the how the design it is. I really like this one. Definitely I will wear this. I really like the gold rings. So this is the one. Let's talk about the next product. So next I order is this bracelet set, which is in the silver tone. And mostly it is in the diamond set, as you see. So I really like a glittery diamond stuff also. This also I got for the 7 dirham, which means around 140 INR. So basically I got the 4 bracelet set. The only one thing is that 2 bracelet you can adjust the size. Another 2 bracelet which I'm having, which is very loose for me. I really like the product. The quality of the product, I really like this. For 140 you are getting a 4 bracelet, so that is a good purchase for me. Next product I order is this comfy shoes for my home. Last time also I ordered in the same color but a different pattern, so which is having like this strawberry print, and I really like the quality. This I got just for the 12 or 13 dirham from the Shein, so which is around like 240 to 50 INR. So if you go to the street market also, you will get in the same price. So I really like the quality and everything, and this I'm going to wear in home, and I really like the strawberry pattern on this. And I already ordered the product from the same brand, so I know this quality is very good. Using that other comfy shoes from almost 8 to 9 months now, and that is still good. So I ordered this one more pair for me. My favorite product I kept for the last, and this is the second last product which I ordered from the Shein, is this earring set. So there is quite a lot of earrings. Around, let me calculate.
A few moments later,
there are 30 earrings in this, and if you see most of lavender, golden shades, and the diamond and the pearl. So I ordered this from the Shein, and for the price 10 dirham. So it means it is around 200 or 220 INR. So it is quite a good purchase. And I'm using this from quite a long time. So I ordered this in my previous Shein purchase. So it is now 8 or 9 months I'm using this earrings. Still it is in the good quality only. If you see, still the golden is not rusted or something. It is still good. So I will definitely suggest this product if you are planning to purchase it from the Shein. For Myntra also I found out a similar one. Before also I actually purchased this like a kind of earring set from the Myntra, and that was also good. I don't like heavy earrings that much, so I usually purchase this kind of set which is like a small earrings. But this one, I really like this one, and look at those colors and the pattern. How cute it is. Let's move to the next product, which is my one of the favorite purchase from the Shein haul, is this a dress. Okay, so how it is looking on me, I already put the picture. What I like the most about this dress is this material of this dress. How soft it is. It is very soft material. I never imagined like I'm getting this kind of product or this quality material from the Shein. I really like the pattern, how it fits, and everything I really like. Look at those flower prints. It's very good, and this material is very soft. The lengthwise also, as I told you, my height is 5'9". It is quite a long dress. If you're not comfortable in short dresses, you can definitely go with this. The one thing I like is that, is this like a off shoulder dress like this, it will come and fall like this. But if you want to wear like, you can cover fully also, you can pin up and you can cover fully also. So you can wear it in multiple ways. Off shoulder pehen lo ya full karke, like full cover karke bhi pehen lo. So you can wear it in multiple ways. And the material, if you are wearing in summer, winter, any season, this material is so good. And the print, they have given like an extra layer, so it is not transparent at all. So if you see, this is not transparent at all. I'm in the size large for this one. This is a body hugging dress. I really don't think any drawback for this one. This is like one of my favorite. Till the time, whatever I purchase from the Shein, this is my favorite dress, or whatever dress I'm having, this is my favorite dress currently. The brand, like Daisy, I don't know, like Shein is having this brand Daisy. I saw a lot of dresses from the Daisy. I will order maybe some more dresses from this brand, maybe the next time. Same thing, I got this for the 31 dirham, so exact price is like 31.50 dirham after the discount. So that means like around 600 or 650 I got this dress. 600 mein you will not get anything. So this is like good purchase for me again. So that's it for the today's video, guys. If you have any feedback or if you have any suggestion, please put down that in the comment section. Or if you have any queries, or if you want to see more videos, maybe office lookbook videos or more Shein haul or any other product you want me to try and share reviews with you guys, then please let me know in the comment section. I will try to respond you all as soon as possible. I'm really thankful for all the love you are showing on my office lookbook videos. In the upcoming months, I will try to make more office lookbook videos as well as the traditional look videos for the upcoming festivals. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Most of the viewers are not yet subscribed to my channel. This really motivates me to create a more videos. And that's it for the today, guys. Hope you enjoy this video. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day. Bye.